Okay, trying to be explosive now. Oh, he's got overkill. And he might get pacey, white overkill. Here we go. Round one. 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 Round Dynamic entry connects as well. It's a good start of here. Trying to turn his mouth flying knees, but they're not connecting. Sasuke going back in the offensive. So it's Sasuke with his deadly poncho versus Guy with his fancy leg warmers. I know it's happening here. Oh, Team Sasuke is taking control here. Oh, here goes Pacey Obito. Don't let him touch you. Oh, Sasuke, you're over the Pacey Obito. Oh, good save. Don't forget Team Obito, you've got your Awakening and your Team Ultimate Jutsu. Oh, it's in the corner, you need to get out of there. Oh, that's going to be round one. Oh, cheeky punch in the back of the neck from Naruto. Scores 1-1. Here we go in round two. Guy's back in, taking over some other kills. Sasuke going for the ultimate. Oh, and it connects! This is going to be painful. First it is the Pack Center. And then here comes a massive Kidori. I did go to the party that one. So the guy is going to have to put a lot of work in to really get around out of this. Is he going to awaken? Yep, here we are. Hachiman Dongo, 8 gates opening. Let's see what he can do. Trying to take the Naruto, but oh, nice. Oh, and another one! Can he get around it? No, he's dizzy! They're going for the ultimate tick! Oh! Panic! Panic! The sheer panic that made him pause, but it didn't help! Here comes one of the new Team Jutsu from Naruto and Sasuke from the last movie. The left, the right, here he comes. A bit of bragging first. And who can say Falcon? Oh! Well done, guys. Victory goes to Wasabi J. Sounds like a weird cowboy name.
No, no, it's not a shooter. That's the one thing I'm going to make.
One more quarterfinal left. We need Jordan. Come up here, sir. You're over here. And then Harry Kane. Up on this side.